So this is for you, my love. Dari ka na. Open your mouth. Minasan, konnichiwa, watashi no YouTube channel, Yuko Solar, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Welcome back. So for today's vlog, as you can see, I have here some foodies. So, magmukbang ulit ako. So, it's been a long time. So, yung last mukbang ko is yung ano, Japanese foodies. So, right now, I have here this siopao. So, I have 4 pieces of siopao. Then, meron din akong 2 muffin. So, this muffin is from Costco. So, meron siyang 6 pieces. Isang box na ano, muffin. Tapos, 2 lang yung ano ko. Kasi, hindi ko kaya. And also, I have here this 1 small size of Christmas cake. So, let's try to, you know, kainin itong lahat. Aw. Love one. Itadakimasu. Aw. So, unahan natin yung muffin. Tako siya dai. Chocolate muffin. Uwishi! Diba? Oh, lame! Let me show you it. Ipatong nagit ka ba? Mmm! Favorite chocolate. Half na siya. Napatay ka to nga. Ayan. Meron talaga siyang chocolate. So, hati-hatiin natin dahil ng very light. Ito naman tayo sa Shopaw. So, let's try this Shopaw out. Ayan. So, I have this Heinz tomato ketchup. Unsa? Marami silang ano, marami silang Shopaw dito sa supermarket na bibili mo. Maraming iba't ibang klaseng flavor. So, sa isang pakete ng ano Shopaw nila, meron silang apat na piras. So, pipili ka lang kung anong gusto mo na ano. Flavor. Ow. Flavor talaga. Pero meron din naman sa 7-Eleven, kaso mas mahal sa 7-Eleven, kaya sa supermarket ka bumili ng Shopaw if gusto mong makatikim ng Japanese Shopaw. Wow. Two down. Dito kasi yung side ginagamit ko yung, you know, So ito pala siya is real cheesecake. Okay, one, open your mouth, baby. One slice left. Oh, di ba hangol? Last muffin. So, ganito talaga siya kalaki, oh. Oh, wow! Ayan guys, thank you so much to all my supporters, silent supporters. Sana hindi kayo magsawa sa akin. Ganun. So, yun lang. If you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Ayan, see you in my next video.